This is how to make this photo montage slideshow in Premiere Pro. So first, we need to select all images. You can do this by clicking on one picture and then pressing Ctrl and A. Now right click and go to speed and duration, and then you can choose a custom duration for all the pictures. 5 seconds is a good duration for a slideshow, but you can choose whatever length you want and then click on OK. Now you can simply drag all the pictures in the timeline. To scale up all the pictures so they fit inside the screen, you need to select all of them, then right click and then click on set to frame size. To add a slow zoom to each picture, you need to go to effects and then search transform, and then apply the effect to the first image. With the layer selected, go to effects controls and make sure you're at the start of the clip. Now click on the stopwatch next to scale to create the keyframe, and then move to the end of the clip and then increase the scale to around 110, and we have now created this subtle zoom. Now to apply the zoom to all images, you need to click on transform and then copy it by pressing Ctrl and C. Now select all the other images in the timeline and then paste the effect by pressing Ctrl and V. Now to create a smooth dissolve transition, we need to go to effects and then search dissolve, and then make sure the cross dissolve transition has this blue box around it. If not, then right click on effect and then set it as default transition. You can now highlight all images in the timeline and then press Ctrl and D to apply the transition to all the clips. And you should also delete the first and the last cross dissolve since we don't need them. To make the scaled up blurred background effect, you need to select all images, then right click and then select nest, and then click on OK. Now duplicate the layer by holding Alt or Option on Mac, and then drag it up one track. Now find the image that has the most black in it, or is simply the smallest. And with the bottom nested layer selected, go to Effects Controls and scale it up until the entire screen is filled. To create the blur, you need to go to Effects and then search Gaussian Blur. And then apply the effect to the bottom nested layer. And then with that layer selected, go to Effects Controls. Then increase the blurriness to 30 or whatever you like. And this is the final slideshow effect.